and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson, and delighted to be bringing you club's match action. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Gerrard. And threading it through. Well, he opted for power from close range. He might be regretting that now. Baba on the ball. They've regained possession. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1...
Oh, hang on, Stuart, look at this! There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. Son. Wasteful from big trouble. Back air. Lucas with it. I'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Gerrard. Pawłowski. Son. Well, I wasn't totally in control, and a corner kick conceded here. And short it is. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
Let's see this again, because the delivery into the box couldn't be any better. Played into just the right area, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Palmer with it. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Moni, struggling to keep the ball. Lucas, good idea. Oh, could be a chance. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. Back air. Just knocked it out of there. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Son. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Well, big trouble, get the ball moving once more. Are they going to be able to come up with the right response? Moni. And teammates around him. Baba. Really clever pressing. Lucas with it. And cutting it out. Needs to tread carefully. Money. This looks interesting. Crossed into the penalty area. No nonsense clearance. Back air. He's enjoying space. Dangerous ball. Can he apply the finish? And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. But you have to question the defending here. They don't attack the ball when it comes in. They don't react quickly enough to close the scorer down. It's really poor defending.
Well, you can sense the threat is there. Spot on with that tackle. And Bennett has it. Sealer. Good looking sequence. That's not a bad ball. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Pawłowski. Torres now. Gerrard. It might be. And oh, it's in. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. And here's Sila. Into the advanced position. So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. Superb block. Wonderful chance. A goal that is out of this world. I don't think anyone expected that, not least the goalkeeper. And I have a feeling we'll be seeing that time and time again. Incredible. Money. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Machado. Peters. I'm playing it to the goalkeeper. Not a passing sequence that's easy on the eye. Oh, genuine chance. And the keeper's technical skills there for all to see.
Well, from that close in, that's a really good save. Such good reflexes. Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Well, the ball goes out of play for what will be a goal kick. Excellent defending. Gerrard getting forward. Well, gifting away possession. Well, we're into the final half hour. Sealer determined defending. Son. Tidily played. Well, that's a tall order as they try to pull one back, but their passing game might help. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Palmer with it. In behind for him to chase. Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Players waiting in the middle, and there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see. Son. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Palmer. Baba on the ball. Gerrard. And that is a below par pass. He'll try his luck here. Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer.
Well, as you can see, this is a great bit of skill. He hits it perfectly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant strike.
Money. Really good interception. Danger averted for now. A useful cross, and the cross comes to nothing. Well read to win possession back. Oh, nice ball, and they deal with the threat this time. It's Torres now. And now their turn to have the ball. Money. Making progress. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Successful intervention, winning the ball back. Well, we've entered the final 5 minutes. And players waiting at the far post. And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. conceding the throw-in. Good challenge. She's made a really important challenge. Great vision to switch the play. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And Torres on the ball. And there it is, the full-time whistle here, and it's a victory for the visitors.